Hi guys, welcome back to my new video. In this video, I'm going to show how can just root any Android version easily in 2 minutes. So let's get started. So follow my steps without skipping any steps. So first of all, here you can check out the root status of this application. Here you can see root access is not properly installed in my device. So I'll show you the how can just root this Android easily in 2 minutes. So first of all, here you need to download the two applications. So application link is provided in the description of this video. You guys can check it out there and download from there. And the first application is this Rootmaster. Here you can install this, and if this prompts, here you need to just click on more and click on install anyway, and this will continue the installation process in your device. And after the installation is success, here you need to install the another application. The another application is Secure VPN, or known as Virtual Private Network. Here you need to also install this application, and after the both application is successfully installed in your device, here you need to go back. Then here you need to open the Android device setting or your setting, and here you need to enable the developer option in order to root this device. So here you need to go to the about phone, then here you need to go to the version or your Android version. And here you can find the build number, and here you need to tap 7 times repeatedly in this build number, and it will enable the developer option for your device. Then after the developer option is successfully enabled, here you need to go back to the home page, and here you need to connect to the VPN. Just open the VPN that you have just downloaded and installed. Then after the VPN is connected, here you need to just go back, and here you need to open the Rootmaster application that you have just installed earlier, and here you need to allow all the permission that is required for this application. And after that, it will load the home page for this application, and here you need to start the rooting process for a device, and it will easily root this device. So here you can find, here you can see the install button. Here you need to click on that button, and it will start the rooting process. And here you can see the status change to rooting, and it will take to some seconds or minutes. And currently, here you can see it's processing. Here you need to go back while it is in the process, and here you need to reboot the device. And after that, here you need to again check the rooting status. After that, here you can see the device is rooted. So guys, here you can see my device is successfully rooted, and this is the way how can just root. So guys, here you can see. So if this video helps, make sure to like. I'll see you guys in the